Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I have created this smudged eyeliner look, and today I have did all my base and lips off camera. So I'm going to be showing you only the eye look. If you are interested, then please keep on watching. So to begin with, I'm going to be using my ColourPop Yes Please eyeshadow palette, and I'm taking this shade and working this on the entire eyelid area, and this is going to act as a base since I have just concealed my eyelids. So I thought it was too bright, so to mute it down I used this light brown shade on the top of the first color, and I was quite happy with the result of the second color. You can use whatever brand eyeshadow palette you have, preferably mattes. Then I'm taking this burnt orange shade from the same palette, and I'm working this on the transition area, that is on the crease, and I'm building up the color up to how much I actually want it to be. Next, I'm taking this Maybelline gel liner eyeliner thing, and I'm just doing an eyeliner. So today it's going to be a winged liner, and it's going to be kind of bold in depth, so I'm just starting up with small tiny little strokes, and I'm just building up the wing to my preference, as you can see here. So just be very slow and patient with your wing liner. Just don't go with one straight stroke, that is going to mess up. So please be very slow, especially if you are a beginner. Then yeah, so once after this is done, and I'm going to be setting this with some black matte eyeshadow. You can use whatever black matte eyeshadow you have. I'm setting the liner. It just intensifies the depth of the liner, as you can see. Then I'm taking a dark brown shade, and I'm just smudging this with the black eyeshadow that I have applied just on the top area of the eyeliner, as you can see. I'm just smudging the eyeliner. That's the main idea. You have to be very patient. You have to smudge and blend away the harsh eyeliner line that we have drawn. Next, I'm tight lining my upper and lower waterline with this Nykaa I Am Bold Kajal, and I'm going to fix falsies. Today I just decided to show you how I actually fix my falsies, but it was a complete fail actually, because usually I use both of my hands and I just go very close to my mirror, and I was not able to show you guys, so I'm not going to show you because I just completely covered my eyelids with my fingers. So I thought the lipstick was too bright once after the eyes was done, so I'm going to be doing a nude lip. And first I'm just lining my lip with a kind of like a mauveish pink lip liner from Wet n Wild. I'll link all the names in the description box below. Then I topped it up with some Huda Beauty liquid lipstick, and the shade name is Flirt. And I thought it was too blend, so I just used a brown lip liner, and this one is from Maybelline, and I just outlined my lips and kind of contoured my lips. Someone actually asked me what to do on pigmented lips and how to apply lipstick on pigmented lips. Just fill your lips before applying lipstick with lip liner, and then apply lipstick and you'll be fine. So that's it guys, this is the completed look, and so many of you guys actually requested me to do a tutorial on this look, so yeah. If you guys liked it, please give it a thumbs up, and please share, and also subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet. See you all in my next one. Bye.